Hello, hello.
How are we doing today, everyone?
Good, I hope.
So I woke up this morning and color me surprised when I like looked out the window and it's like completely like snowed outside. Fully white. So I let Lily out and she was so happy. She loves the snow. Oh, she laid out there for like 15 minutes. It's been like really cold these past few days, but like rainy cold, you know? Damp cold. And it's like, if it's gonna be shitty outside, can it please at least be pretty, you know? Don't give me like fucking freezing weather, and yet somehow it's still wet outside and raining, and it's like slushy and stupid. Give me real snow, how about? That's what I'm really asking for. And the weather listened, so I'm very happy about that. I drove my sister to work because she usually walks and it's again snowy outside, you know, and I like my pea brain didn't realize, oh, it's snowy outside. Maybe I should like, I don't know, go start the car or like clean it, you know. We walk outside as we're leaving to take her to work, and the car is completely like covered in snow, and I was just like, fuck me. I love the idea of snow, but in practicality, it's really bad. I don't know how to drive in snow. I haven't used an ice scraper really. Like I know it's not that complicated probably, but I think there's one in the trunk of my car. I'm not entirely sure. I'm a garbage streamer, so I forgot to charge my Apple Watch for the heart rate monitor. So I'm kind of stalling right now. Well, it panic charges. So don't mind me. I'm eating my oats. Did anyone else like fucking hate oats when they were little, but then like grew up to enjoy them? I wouldn't say like they're my favorite thing, but I like eating them, you know? I think when I was little, I just had a lot of, like texture issues, because in Spain, like besides, like it's very common to make oats for breakfast. At least in my household, it was. I did not have the most traditionally Spanish household of all time, but something else that my mom made pretty often because my brother liked it were grits, but like sweet, right? It's literally like how would you would make oats, but you switch the oats for grits or whatever. Whatever that stuff is, right? Is it tapioca? I don't know. But it's like tiny little balls. My God, I fucking hated that shit. And it was always getting shoved down my throat, and it was so awful. And I think I had them in recent years, And I quite enjoy them, you know, but I also really love like boba and like chewy stuff now. So like I don't know. I don't know. It's interesting how the palate will change as you get older. There's so many things that I used to really, really like dislike when I was little that I've grown to sort of enjoy now. You know, like Rice Krispies, for example. You know, like the puffed rice cereals were also like something I could not stand when I was younger. And now I, you know, like it's fine. Still, I'm still like awful when it comes to food. Like I don't enjoy eating for the most part. Like there's foods that I love, right? But I always say like if I could have any superpower, like any shitty superpower, I would have it so that I don't need to eat food to live. Like if I could just survive without consuming food, my God, that would be iconic. Wouldn't really do much for me because I live with other human beings who need to eat and I'm the one that cooks. So it wouldn't necessarily get rid of my workload, but hey. Hi, Natty. Good morning. How's it going? I'm eating my oats while my Apple Watch charges because I forgot to charge it. Can't live without my heart monitor. It's going cold as hell there here. Oh, I was just saying, it's snowing outside. Like full on sticking big snowflakes snow. Lily was having the time of her life earlier when I let her out. Wish it was snowing here. I could have a snow day and stay home. Yeah. Would be nice, right? I was just complaining about the fact that it's been really, really cold here, but like wet and damp and rainy outside, which I highly dislike. You know, like again, if it's gonna be shitty outside, can it at least be pretty? You know, like can you just give me snow? And it happened, so I'm very happy. And I don't have to go anywhere today. Actually, fuck, that's a lie. I have a lot of things to do today, and I'm just pushing it out of my mind. Like we've had these two things that we ordered from Amazon that were like the wrong things sitting on our table waiting for us to like go take them to get returned for like 3 weeks. And then yesterday I was like, oh my God, we forgot to return the stuff. Thankfully, a deadline is February 1st, but holy, I was really scared there for a second. We always do this. We're really bad. That's my Apple Watch looking. Hold on. It's not doing great. I want to take Misty outside. I don't know how most cats react to snow, but she is so funny. She's always extremely weirded out when there's snow outside. And a couple times I've just like taken her out and put her on the snow. And every single time she completely freezes. Like, oh, like what is this? I've definitely just forgotten to return things to Amazon before and just eaten the loss. I'm glad you feel my pain. I really dislike going to the post office. You know, UPS, USPS, FedEx. Like, I don't like going into. I just don't get it, especially with USPS. Like, no matter how many times I go in there, I still don't really understand how it works or what I'm supposed to be doing. And I kid you not, every single person that works at a USPS is the meanest person you'll ever meet. They're never nice. And I'm very nice, right? Like, if I don't understand something, like, I'm gonna go up and I'm gonna ask and I'm gonna be like, okay, I'm so sorry to bother you. You know, I was just wondering. And they'll say something that I don't understand. And then I just fumble for the next, like, 30 minutes and they're trying to figure out, like, what it is that I'm supposed to, like, pack it with. Or I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I think it stems from the fact that, like, the USPS near my mom's house, the ladies that work there were so terribly mean. So mean. I always had to go there, like, at least once a year, you know? So long enough that I don't fucking remember what I'm supposed to do. Here they let you do returns to Kohl's or Whole Foods. Yeah, here too, but we have a UPS store, like, down the street from us, so I usually do that instead. Wait, Amazon returns are not too bad. You just, like, walk up with the little scanny thing on your phone and they scan it and you just give the thing to them, even if it's, like, unpacked and you're good to go. But I still hate it. I still hate it. I hate going to places by myself. Gives me lots of anxiety. All right. Apple Watch is at 21%. It's gonna have to do. It's gonna have to work out. I want to play my game. Okay, I can put it on. I can do this. This Apple Watch was like a gift because someone got a new one. So I got their old one and they gave it to me and I tried to put it on. And even if I got it to, like, the smallest little thing, it would, like, just fall off my wrist. And they were like, well, hold on. I think I have, like, a kid's band. So they put on the kid-size band on the Apple Watch. And then I still have it on, like, the third, like, this third smallest, tightest fit. Not the kids band. I know. Isn't that sad? Alex's family, they're like really into like Disney and go to Disney World like multiple times a year. And so obviously they have like the magic bands that you can buy to like scan yourself into the parks and do all kinds of like fun stuff like that. So they got me a magic band. And they had to get it from, like, the kids' magic bands so that it would fit me. I don't know. It is what it is, I guess. This is just who I am. Tiny wrists. No wonder that we were telling you yesterday that I did, like, a fake cartwheel and, like, almost broke my wrist. It can't hold me up. All right, let me actually move the heart rate monitor like down here, I think. I think I'd like it more somewhere like that, maybe. Like that? No. To the side. Nah, like that. That looks good. But yeah. I've got little kid wrists, apparently. All right, we are gonna not have music because it affects the ambiance of the game. And we're gonna play that game. With sound, hopefully. There we go. Continue. Let's see, what was the last thing that happened? Oh, we found Baby Eagle, also known as Ashley, the president's daughter. She's hot, but she's a teenager, and she also dresses like a 50-year-old woman. And then we found our boyfriend, Luis, who is in cahoots with our ex-girlfriend, Ada. Lots of stuff happening here. Yep, here he is. Already watched this cutscene, but I guess we'll watch it again just in case.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, boyfriend? On me at the moment. And the next girlfriend.
And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
She's so hot. It's unreal.
Something else I need to get too.
I also love the outfit, considering she's playing spies.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
I also wish you could do more to help.
We'll swim home. Condor One out.
Oh, I see Fuckboy Jr. over there with his little fire. Let me just mess with this. I'll do one more up on the voice volume because everyone else is really quiet, but my man is going to be so loud, I bet.
Let's just focus on getting out of here.
The other thing he needs to get is his boyfriend Leon. Yeah, he can't leave without his boyfriend Leon, obviously. Hey, how you doing, my man? I'm ready to buy things from you. Hopefully. I actually don't know if I have any money. The gays are so loyal, I know. Truly true icons of healthy relationships, the gays.
I've got some new items in.
Sorry. Have you ever seen those nasty guys with the tentacles sprouting out of their heads? Not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill too. They do have a weakness though. They absolutely hate bright lights like the sun. That's why you won't see them out during the day. Oh, that's good to know. So, if you ever go for a walk during the night, it'll be wise to keep some flash grenades handy. Hell, I keep a couple on me at all times. You can make them yourself using the recipe I'm selling you if you're interested. Why does he have an ad right here instead of just telling me?
Come take a look.
What an absolute weirdo. I hate him. Hi.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Let's see. Antique pipe.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the bank.
Shut up. Ooh. Inlay gemstones. One. And through. Perfect.
Anytime.
Let's Welcome. Sell that too. For some extra money.
A deal well struck.
We've got tons and tons of stuff. Semi-automatic shotgun with a tight spread, making it effective at long
what
distances. I actually might get that instead of my regular shotgun because I always feel like this spread is too big. I don't know if I can make that tighter. No. So I think I might buy... I might sell this one.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Thank you.
Right, he has so many voice lines and not a single one is to tell you you should buy the flash grenade recipe. Right?
Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
That's nice. I also don't like how I feel about the bolt thrower. I might
your
sell that too.
Won't do you much good in the grave.
I sell it. I sell it. I sell it. And I don't regret it. Okay. And then I'm gonna get the bolt action rifle for like long range sniping. I think that's a really good idea too. He's so goofy. Ooh, special offer. Don't mind if I do.
Remember that, mate.
I don't know if I want to get the scope.
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
I also don't know how I feel about this gun. You guys made a big deal when I found it. Classic or something, but I don't know if I like it. I'll buy the this sight, scope sight. Okay, I think we are good. Shut the fuck up, bro. Wait, how do I parts? What? They haven't taught me how to parts scope. Does that mean it's just attached? Hold on. Oh, it is attached. Oh, I don't know if I like that. Hi, Steffi. Okay. So if we go right here. I could probably sell the two bolts that I have, right? I don't need that kind of ammo anymore. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. I don't have a submachine gun, so I might as well also sell that, maybe? That might be stupid, but... We're a little dumb here, sometimes. This reminds me of Grudge. All the organizing stuff. Okay. Ammo. Rifle ammo. Let's make some of that. Oh, and we finally have a something to use. Oh, wait, flash grenades can be made with that? That's good. I was gonna say, we are always using the blue pouches, but not the beige pouches. The resources, I should say. So that's good. Let's see. Oh, that is a really nice spread. I like that a lot. That's better. Hey, more resources. That's exactly what I was looking for. Behind the defense says, this is a direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. I am willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of righteous faith. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress and make sure any heathens foolish enough to trespass pay for their wicked sins in blood. Hi, Bobbins. How's it going? You having a good day? I hope so. Okay, there is shit tons of people. I missed some shotgun shells. Hold on. Good, how about you? I'm doing pretty good. You know, can't complain. A little stressed out. I have lots of things to do today, and I'm not a doer, if you know what I mean. I'm more of a sit at home and do nothing kind of person. Oh, we're doing this stealth? Cool.
Correr, pero no os podéis esconder.
I really thought he saw me there for a second. That's a mood sometimes. Yeah, sometimes, except it's like all the time. And it's really like annoying. And impossible to be a person. Ashley. Ow! Fuck! Ashley! Are you okay? Hold on. She's being useless. Don't mind me. Okay. Did you hear that? Someone just growled really bad. Oh god. What is happening? Oh! Hold on.
I'm coming for you.
Is she fine? Okay, she's fine. God, I hate this now that she's here. Honestly, like, I can't stand it. This is way too difficult. Reload, you stupid fuck! Oh my god, I have my headset. No wonder things weren't making any fucking sense. I was like, why is he grunting behind me? Oh. Okay. This should be going slightly better now. I just... You know? Oh! What? Are you serious? Stop! Stop! Fuck you. Where is she? You bitch, stop it. We're gonna have tasks are on the docket for procrastination. I have to do some Amazon returns. And, fuck! It literally just spawned in front of me. That was not there before. Jesus Christ. Anyway, and I have to go buy, like a plastic, you know, like, the thing you scoop, soup with? It's not called the saddle. What's it called? Ladle! Yes, 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 a ladle. I have to go buy, like, just a shitty-ass ladle. Because I have to, like, scoop... I have to put Lily's pee in a bottle. And I was told to do it with a ladle and then throw the ladle away. I took her to the vet yesterday. She's not doing good, my poor old lady. She's really old and she's struggling. So anyway, I have to get like a pee sample. So I have to buy a ladle because I'm not going to use mine, you know. So return ladle. Then I have to take the pee to the vet within like 24 hours of collecting it. I heard you. You are not sneaky. I'm just stupid. Oh, sorry to hear that. It's okay. You know, like, she's already doing better. She just got, like, some pain meds and stuff because, like, she's old and her joints hurt, you know. But she's okay. She's okay. Shallows of Atonement. Oh, shit. I just realized I left, Fuck, we have to go back. There was a chest and I didn't grab it. But yeah, so that's like at least three things that I have to do, and that's way, way too much for me. Fuck! I forgot! I don't know. I don't know, I don't see them. They're invisible to me. And no wonder I don't ever have any health. Got any solo cups? Maybe you can make your own ladle with a solo cup and a stick? Wait, I do have solo cups. I think I'm gonna do it. If I do do it, I'm sure to take some pictures of my invention. Thanks. Thanks, Thomas. I appreciate it. Are you okay? Yes, please send pics. I will. Oh god, that's good. I haven't been to the store in like 2 years, so I would like to keep it that way, if possible. When we had to collect our dog's pee, we just used an old to-go container. I think I've done that before. Maybe? I don't know. I've done things before, but it gets so messy. I really thought the ladle might be a great idea because then I can just go whoop, like under her without bothering her too much. Okay.
Sure is quiet.
You're right. I'm very sussed out. All right, let me in. Okay. Looks like I need something. Where are these bitches at? Were those the only two people here? Why? I kicked that bucket. That scared me. Leon, stop being useless.
It's locked.
Ooh, a yellow herb. Those are so rare in this game. Ooh, I also got a like email from.
Wait here.
What? Okay.
I can just leave her there? Okay. I also got an email from the vet, you know, to like give them a call back because they got like her lab results back. And I'm very worried that they want me to call, like, and also I don't do phone calls. So Alex is taking care of that, thankfully, you know, that's one less thing off my list of things. There's another locker down here. Hi, Timo. Half lurk. Busy today? Woo! Woo! Oh! The moves! No, I don't need extra people coming in here. Kick him! Can I run anywhere? No! Let me out, let me out, let me out. I do not want to be in there. I hate, like, how it's soon- okay, okay. Why is there so many people here? Why is there so many people here? Ah! Is she okay? Ow! 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 Okay, ow! It makes sense, but geez. Woo. Okay. Just like that. Oh, hold on. What? Where did he come from? Okay. Are we good? 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 Okay. Okay. I think we're good. These are things I do to Samantha. I don't want to make calls. Please, can you? Yeah, right? I'm glad I'm not the only one. But, that's what spouses are for, right? So I can call people for you? I'm proud to admit that Alex makes my medical appointments for me. I said fuck that shit, I don't want to do it myself, I'm scared. Hey! What a roll, nice. You laugh, but it is very nice. Can't say I've done that. I'm just like, tell them that, like, I'm at work and I'm busy, you know? I don't want to call. So far, it's worked pretty good, man. We'll definitely do it again.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay.
But, I am, like, I'm not being funny when I say that I'm extremely anxious when it comes to phone calls, like... I kid you not. Oh, no. I didn't almost cancel my wedding, but I wanted to get my nails done for my wedding because I never get my nails done and, you know, like, it's a wedding. I just want to get my nails done, right? And I texted slash messaged, like, a bunch of, like, nail places to try and make an appointment, you know? And all of them... either did not respond or were not like, oh, you know, like, we're booked for the next, like, 3 weeks or whatever. And, you know, everyone was like, oh, well, just call this place and ask them if you can just, like, walk in, blah, 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 blah. And I was like, no, I'm not calling anyone. And it got so bad that I literally gave up. I was like, no, you know, I'm not calling anyone. I'm not doing this. And then, Alex's sister, like, got us an appointment somewhere because she's a queen, but... just like... I can't handle it. Like, I can't handle it. But you will be happy to hear that I am forced to answer the phone when I'm at work. And, it's 50-50. You know, like, sometimes I can understand what they're asking me, and sometimes I literally can't at all understand what they're saying. So I'm just like, I just wait a couple seconds, like, I'm looking up whatever book they want me to look up. And I'm like, oh, you know, like, unfortunately, we don't have any copies of that book in store. And then they ask me something else. I don't know. Like, this just happened, like, yesterday. They asked me a follow-up question, but this lady's, like... phone was crackling so fucking bad I didn't get a single word of what she was saying. So I just said, oh, I don't know. I'm not sure about that. And it worked. And then we just hung up. Zero clue what she said the entire time. I am so good at like fumbling through conversations like that. Oh. He's real tall. Okay, Senor X, I'm gonna need you to calm down.
Come, child. Ashley, run.
I'll keep that in mind if your answers aren't quite complete in the future, right? Don't worry about them, run! You sniped her?
I'm fine.
Let's go! Let's go! Quick!
This way.
Oh. Okay. Oh my god, this girl, I swear. Very close. Alright, fuck off, Senor X. See you tomorrow. Yeah, it's been funny, like, to realize how much I miss from, like, regular conversations that I'm having with people. Because Alex will not just let me, like, nod along to a conversation. Like, if I answer him and he can sense that I'm, like, slightly doubtful about my answer, he'll be like, what did I just say? And every time I'm just like... every time it's just like, you know, like, I was listening, like, I promise. I just don't know what you just said to me. I got everything else.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Fuck you.
Ruby's well. Come.
Ooh, wait, this one's nice. I haven't gotten to use them yet. Oh my god, that's so many pesetas. What the hell?
Back any welcome.
Give me money. Give me all your money.
A deal well struck.
Pretty sure I've been there for a few of those. Yeah, I'm sure you have. It is what it is, you know.
To suit your specific needs. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Boom, shakalaka. I hate this guy. I'm gonna keep saying it. I'm never gonna get tired. Fuck up, Ashley. Who asked you? Oh! She was right. I should have been careful. Senor X, I thought we were gonna reconvene tomorrow. What is this? Why is he immune to everything? Okay. Wow. Can't believe he just said that.
Grant me the strength to crush your enemies. Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
I
Hasta la vista.
What the fuck? No, no, I don't want to get ugly. Whoop. Ow! Vito, this looks really badass in this game. He has a name. Why did I jump down? Why did I jump down? Haha! Bitch! Get stabbed. Ah! Go back up. Go back up. I'm hurt. Woo. Heal. Use. Hey. Ouch. Stop. Let me down. Stop it. No. I'm on fire. Please, I just wanna loot. Ah! Ah! Everything is on fire! Stop! Wait, I have a sniper. Why is it all? I keep pressing control. Why? It's my weakness. Fuck you. Let me down. Stab. Thank you. Bye. I'm going back up. Reload, you stupid fuck! Grab two barrels. I fucking dare you. I dodged. I dodged once, guys. Aren't you impressed by me? Disgusting ass thing. So gross.
Leon, quick!
She tries. She's doing her bestest. Wait. But what if there's loot? Like right here, see? Hold on, I'm looting! Alright, there we go. Do you think we're gonna adopt her like we adopted Sherry? Fuck the precedent, you know? This fire's bound to catch their attention. This is my daughter now.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
I have no way to prevent that from happening. No worries. What did I get? Can I, I need some shotgun ammo. Fuck me, dude. Oh, there's just a ginormous castle here. That's nice. He said we're gonna, like, find a safe place to, like, hunker down for the night until the weather's better for the helicopter, and you're just, like, walking into a giant castle. Like, there's not gonna be people in there. Could've just gone back to one of the other places in the village that we've already cleared and, like, literally hidden inside a shack or something. You don't know what's in here. But hey, what do I know? I just want Ada to come back and say hi to me. You know? Like, is that really too much to ask?
You guys sit around. Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Nice, nice.
Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
That's Italian, that's not Spanish. John Wick, hello, how's it going? Pretty good, how about you? Welcome to this terrible adventure. It's okay. As a Spanish person, I also used to say ciao all the time. Don't know why. Oh my god, he scared me. I thought that was a bad guy. What the hell?
I've got some new items in stock.
Did you, you fuckboy?
Come welcome. Got some rare things on sale, straight thank
you. Oh god. What do you have? A gun? And a gun? And a gun?
What you see is what I've got.
Broken butterfly. Ciao? Yeah, like, isn't that Italian for bye? I used to say it. But I'm from Spain. Nice, good, thank you. I'm also doing a playthrough of this game at the moment. Yeah, how's it going? This is my very first time playing it, so it's a little scuffed.
Knife needs care.
He baited me into fixing the knife.
See how that
all right. Thank you. I'm really liking it so far, though. Like, I enjoyed this game. I don't know if I enjoy it more than Resident Evil 2, but because it's just they're so different, you know. Oh no, please! That was not the zoom button. What's the? Oh, the zoom button is my scroll wheel. Cool. In Portuguese, we say ciao, but it's for bye only. I'm so sorry if I, like, really mispronounced that. Played the original multiple times, but only played the remake once before. Oh, so pretty new experience, I would assume. Although I do hear that it's pretty similar to the original.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
Yeah, very, very smart observation there, Leon. Yeah, so we saw a freaky person dressed in red, and then lots of bow people. Yeah, again, why are we here? I thought we were just hanging out. You know, waiting for the helicopter somewhere safe. This is the opposite of safe. You're literally, like, walking into the heart of this weird-ass town. I question this man and his decisions. But anyway, we have an ad coming up in like 30 seconds. So I'm gonna go run Lit Lily out real quick. It's basically the same way than Chao. In Vietnamese is Xin Sa Chao. Xin Chao? I love how similar it is across languages. But I will be right back. And I was going to say something else, but I forgot. So, because I forgot before, I just started the new community challenge to pick a horror game for me to play. Because I have decided that Resident Evil has kind of turned into, like, just like a single player game. You know, like, it scares me. But I think that's just because, like, of who I am. Not necessarily because it's a scary game, you know? So, if you guys want to vote. Not vote. If you guys want to donate points to the challenge, just know that you're going to have to fucking try really fucking hard to be able to complete it. Because I'm not going to make it easy for you because I don't like being scared. What's happening over here? Is he stabbing himself? Gloria, alas, plaga! Spread up! What's that? Whoa! Oh. Well, that was easy. Oh, it's not even hard, man! Are you dying? What do you mean? I think I'm fine. Currently. Your heart rate is 65. Oh my god, am I okay? Look. I don't have a normal heart rate, okay? You can't judge me. So the battery is a little bit low on the Apple Watch because I forgot to charge it. I don't know if that would like affect it in any way. Okay, it's 90 now. Good. Go back up to 100 like normal. Woo! I missed? Okay. Hold on. We're having a battle. Okay, there we go. Oh! Sniper Lucy at it again. What the fuck was that? Just a piece of wood or... Okay. The broken butterfly is a magnum. Wow. they? Woo! Hi! Who are you? Ashley, if you die right now, I can't see through the smoke. Ouch. Okay, I think we're fine. We're fine. Let's just keep going.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Hi. Hold on.
What a bomb.
Boom. What? Where'd he come from? Woo! 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 Okay. There we go.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Let's run! Quick!
Damn! It's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Thankfully, they've got really bad aim. Ahí está. Okay. Boom! Shakalaka. Alright, the shotgun is just so much better. What? Like... No, not this way, not this way. Can I go this way? Is this the final mission? It sure feels like it, doesn't it? Fire, 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 fire. Hey! Girlie, are you okay? This is Leon's idea of laying low for the night. Are we gonna out cannon the cannon? Or the catapult, I should say? Money! Stop looking at me. Is he gonna look at me again? Stop. Okay. What do I do? Oh, there's some stairs right here. Perfect. Ladder. Loot. Loot. Run. Ow! What? Please, let me heal! Ashley? Please get up. Please, let's just go. Me and introvert, stop looking at me. Headshot. Yeah. It's just rude. Don't stare at people, you know? Is that like anyone else needed that to be said to them? Like, oh, holy shit! What is this range? Leave me alone. I'm running out of heals. People always had to, not people, my mom always had to tell me to like stop staring when I was little. I was really bad at not staring. Where? Oh. Who the fuck are you? Stop. Oh. Hold on. I like that guy. He looks cool. Slight overkill? Are we good? Thanks, Ashley. I'm really glad that didn't like kill Ashley or anything. I really thought the explosion might be a little bit, you know, more severe, considering he was like right in front of me. Do we see any more crystally crystals anywhere? I don't, so I'm just gonna keep moving. Whew. I mean, we've already like done this. I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. Oh wait, there's one more? From where? Wait, no. Leave. I'm tired. Where? What? What is this?
No, I'm okay.
If I die right here, 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 if I die right here. Okay, I think I'm good. Okay, it gives me targets, I guess. That's good. There we go.
All right. That went well.
Oh, God. Little warning for what? How was I supposed to know this was gonna be what we were gonna be doing? Ugh, fuck. I'm fucked up. Oh, that's just the notice. Okay, that's fine. Oh! Herb.
Not looking so good.
Nice. Those blue medallions! Yeah, I've been shooting them. I've been shooting them. Relax. Alright, oh, nice! This guy! Oh, nice! Save point! I thought it was gonna be like a boss fight, and if I died I had to repeat all that, which would have been absolutely tragic, let me tell you.
What can I interest you in? Thank you.
Inlay? Inlay. Confirm. No, you stupid. Fucker. Perfect.
Welcome. Thank you.
Thank you.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Your weapon, this kind of work is about finesse.
Okay, perfect. I really like the sniper. It's fun. I'm sure it won't do me too good in whatever is about to happen right now. You think this is Lord Sadler or whatever his name is?
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance.
Lure Farquaad? Anyone?
Just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy. Mr. Kennedy. How? Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But the girl has the very source. Your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master.
I love the drama.
Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never.
Yeah. Tell him.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Okay. Bye, Lord Farquaad. You see how tiny he is in comparison to those guys?
Leon?
Just stay close.
No. Stay far away. Like, leave. Can you actually back up though? What is she doing? What is she doing? Ashley! Oh my god. Ashley, you stupid fuck. Incapacitated. Yeah, I threw a fucking grenade. How about you move out of the fucking way?
You okay?
This girl, I swear. One step forward, two steps back with her. Anytime that I'm like, oh, you know, like, she's kind of cool. Why would you crouch right here? Give me some fucking space to work with. Okay.
If we can get her out to the other side.
She's so silly.
Okay.
Oh wait, what is that? I was gonna say it is Lord Farquaad. It's the little thing when they come into the city with like the singing and Shrek, you know. They're definitely trying to tell me something. I can feel it. Okay.
It's locked.
They're gonna give you. Okay. Why is everything locked?
Locked. There's got to be another way to get to the courtyard.
Yeah, just tell me about it.
Come on.
Okay.
Locked. Locked. Locked.
Be careful.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Really thought someone was gonna attack me the second I came through there. What? Okay, that's nice. Perfect. Some ammo. I'm actually gonna go back here. There's like something I could grab, I think. Yeah, that's right. Elegant perfume bottle. Very elegant.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Huh? That's supposed to be written on him? Oh! I was awoken in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement. The sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls and the withering moan of curses. The man harbors enough hate to ruin the world. He once served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the more unsightly legacies left by the Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His abilities soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore, I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, and while listening to that wretched voice every night, I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away where that voice cannot reach my ears. Do you think that's our boy right here? Because if so, that is kind of sad. Oh, hi.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Poor bastard. So you're telling me, like, not everyone here is, like, a brainwashed sicko? Oh, I don't really want to do this. Animal. That's so rude. That's sort of a person, Ashley. The light has died. That's what that says. Wow, I mean, it's died, not lost, but whatever.
Why?
Ew! So then, this was like their torturer, and he was really good at his job, so I don't really understand. Can't go back there. What am I supposed to do? Please. I gotta calm down. This is fine. Shut up. I agree. Okay. Gotta say, nah, that was probably the scariest boss so far. Not nice. Okay. Oh. I see. There's ammo somewhere in this room. I just... Oh. It's right there. So scary. Ashley.
Oh, it's you. What happened down there?
Bad things, nothing. Let me tell you.
You were right about the animals, though.
You spare her feelings? That's cute. There's the most disgusting human thing I've ever seen in my life. That's what happened, Ashley.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Honesty.
Let's go.
Hey.
Okay. What is that sound? Unacceptable. Okay. I have lots of stuff to sell now. Okay.
Wow.
So...
Look at all of this.
Ooh, where is Lord Farquaad? That's not him. Can be. Maybe? Okay. Rusted sword. Golden sword. Iron sword. Missing sword. Oh god. I hate puzzles! Why? Okay, that's literally, like, barely a puzzle. Oh. Nice.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Like, opening a door, I guess. Right? What now? What's the catch here?
Like it's telling some kind of story.
Yeah, I figured that, Ashley. All right, so I'm gonna guess that the bloody sword goes in his like grave, right? And it's golden. I think right here he's supposed to have an iron sword because like he hasn't gotten like told good boy by the king yet. No. Wait. A rusted sword. Okay, so here is the golden sword. And then this one actually is from when he's stabbing my boy Timmy over here. And then the rusted one is like after he's died or something. Right? Yeah. Oh my god. Author, by the way. I write books. You can tell by my incredible storytelling skills. I shot it! Actually unfair. Ashley, get out of my way. You freak. That's her reaction to a snake. After everything we've been through, you crouch in fear at a snake.
Hang on, this is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Big smart. Big smart. So there's things I can shoot, right? Bongity bongs. Oh. 360. You open that? No? Oh, that's a fishy. What is this then? Oh, that's a thingy make jiggy. You think? I'm going to the other side. Come on. Yeah, please don't ask her to do that. That's such a bad idea. Nice, nice. I didn't break any of these earlier. Shame. Oh, wait!
Thanks.
He's here. Oh, I can sell stuff. Oh, wait, I can save. Perfect! Man, you know those games that have, like, the hardcore mode where you only get, like, one save? I don't know how people play that, honestly. That would be impossible for me. We would get nowhere.
At a high price. Good luck to you, stranger. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Wait. Ashley, go back up.
Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
Girl, have you seen me? Like, haven't you seen the power that I hold? I can do so much more than just jump from chandeliers. Does that work? I mean, stop. Okay. There we go. What's the point of shooting them then? It doesn't work like I thought it would. Alright, let's go. We've got places to be. We've got Lord Farquaad's to shoot. Hand grenade. Perfect.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
Not Lord Farquaad again.
Protects the princess' face.
Same. I don't know if I want to go that way, actually. Hey, another save point. Let's go. I save again, even though nothing has changed. Alright, parasites and their ecology volume 2. There are some parasites that have the ability to control their hosts. This is basic knowledge among most biologists, but not much is known as to how the parasites do it. The following is a list of several such parasites. Okay, I'm not gonna read all of that. But yeah, like obviously these people are like being controlled by something, right? Like that's what we're getting at. Does that mean I should feel bad that I'm killing everyone? Because if so, Leon's not really showing much remorse, if you know what I mean. Wait. We're back here? Again? Hi. What's going on? I thought you had entertainment for me. I'm not entertained currently. Oh, wait. There's just a hallway over here. There we go. Ooh, did you see how the light changed?
Spread out.
Okay.
We love Blackwater. It's so stylish. Okay.
Leon, they're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Ah!
Give me a warning next time?
Out of the way.
Out of the way. Perfect. Oh, they're chasing her. Ah! Stop walking at me, you freak! Ah! Stop! Hold on. Give me a second. Can they shut up? They're so obnoxious. They're just saying the most random shit ever. They're not actually, they're just praying, but it's still annoying. Okay, okay. Bam! Move, please, please, ma'am. Thank you.
Oh, señor. Somos tu martillo. You hurt?
I'm good.
Really shitty stairs. Loot. Oh, loot. Shotgun ammo, that's so nice. Are they okay? Ow! Very comical. I thought that was Ashley. Okay. It dies really quickly with a shotgun shot, right? Yeah, okay. That's good, that's good. Just keep throwing people at me, how about? Hmm? I'm just trying to get through this area real quick. I'm not trying to just hang out here forever. I don't have the things that I need to do the things to get out. And it's making me anxious. There it is, there it is. Thank you, Miss Ma'am. So I'm guessing this is gonna lower the stairs up top so I can actually like get to the higher floor. Perfect, perfect. Good job. Oh! I picked it back up. Cool. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Stop. Oh my god, he's got a scythe! Ow! Hold on. Please don't hit me right now. Please don't hit me right now. I'll be good, I promise. I promise, I promise, I promise. Okay. Ah, jeez. Leon! Stop this right now! Boom! Stop! Okay. Get back up, please. Thank you. Ooh. Oh, he waited. That's nice! Okay. Okay. My god, this game really just like it like overwhelms you with bad guys. Ah! Stop! He's so shaky. Why are you so shaky? Get back up, please. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop! Okay, there we go. Finally. Are we good? No more people shooting at us? Thank God. Also, this has to be like the coolest castle I've ever seen. Like, what? What is happening? Yeah, please give me ammo. I need it really bad. It is slightly over the top. Like I said, this castle is like a little weird. Get away from her right now.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Any more ammo? Thank God. Oh, I need to reload. Did she get it? Is she fine? I miss.
Be careful.
All right, come over here. She okay? She's not okay. Stop crouching in front of the enemy. Move! Stop! What are you doing? Ow! Ashley! I literally can't handle this. This fucking girl. Nothing. Resources. Alright. She good? She good? Ooh, she's not good. 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 I'm not good. I'm not good. Oh my God, she's not good. Please, Ashley.
Not bad, right?
Okay. God, I'm so stressed. Please. Oh my God, those shots. Woo! Insane. Thank you, thank you. I'm goated. Please, please, okay. Let's get out of here. I hate it.
Hurry up.
Okay. Same, girly, same. Let me in! Oh!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Can it be like morning already? Can the helicopter just come rescue us? I know that means it's the end of the game, but I'm so tired. So many bad guys. No, please, 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 just let me through. Oh my God, is she gonna be fine? I don't think she's gonna be fine. You got this. I have faith. Oh no. Oh, I just realized, plot twist, we are siblings. I am the bastard son of the President of the United States. Hence my last name, Kennedy. I don't know if that supports my theory, but
you okay?
We have the same hair.
I think so.
She is not okay.
About her. Worry about your own skin.
Ashley! Little sis, no!
Wait.
It's okay! It's okay! Please come back! Don't do me like this. No, no, don't pause. Continue, continue.
Shit.
Oh, man. How's she just gonna run away from me like that? The heck? I must have missed something. What did you? What? Oh, so What's happening here is that we both got infected, like injected. We both got injected with like something by Senor X. And I think it's like turning us into villagers, like part of the hive mind. And I guess she's progressing faster than I am.
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Saving you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Yeah. Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
That's not nice. Baby Eagle ran the fuck away. Like, how much is Leon getting paid for this? You know, I feel like I would have just left at this point.
Having a rough day, stranger.
Shut up! I don't need you to comment on my life every single time I come buy things from you.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
If they're here, Ruby's all does that mean I can sell these keys? That makes sense, right? Sorry. Quick burp.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Oh, my back is killing me.
Shut up. Oh my god. Get me out of here. I can't handle this. I can't handle this right now. I hear people complain about Sherry, people complain about Ashley, but like, how is no one complaining about that fucking idiot? Are they dead?
This is messed up.
Yeah, this is very, 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 very messed up. I kind of want to go back to the zombies, you know? We would be better off with just zombies. Alright, I'll vault over. That sounds like a good idea. Consign the Crimson Flame. The voice of Pestilence dwells in the flames, leading the pitiful souls to salvation. Consign the Crimson Flame to its rightful place, for you shall be enlightened and the path revealed. Cool, cool. I'm gonna pass, I think. Okay. Do I need his thing to like put it right there? They're saying glory to the plagues, plural. Man. So, I guess I hadn't like realized before, but are we just like introducing magic in this world? Like, is that what's happening? Because this all seems very magical. Just don't mind me. I'm just sneaking around. No! What? What? Ew, what's happening? Stop! Leon, you fucking idiot. I don't like this. All right, bitch boys, I'm ready. Get in here. No? Okay. I can't. No. I need to heal. I need to craft. Oh, fuck me, you light. Okay. Heart rate of 88, those are rookie numbers. Don't judge my heart rate. I'm sitting down, okay? Actually, hold on, we have a nan. So I'm gonna go like I'm gonna go calm down. I'll be right back. Alright, I am back to this hell of a game. Okay. There is shit tons of bad guys. And I got this. Okay. Sorry. I did not do a good job at calming down. Ow. Okay. Your heart rate is higher from walking to your death than from the game. Yeah, movement is the only thing that can face me. You'll see. If I ever do jumping jacks for some reason, it'll be real bad. Why is he being such a little rat? Stop! I also want to know what the fuck is happening. Ow! Stop! I'm out of bullets. I'm out of heals. Stop!
Tu cuerpo.
Gloria las plagas. Oh, I got it. I'm running. Oh wow, bullets, no bueno. Oh, no bueno. Oh, okay, we did it. Woohoo! First try, let's go. How's it going, Tom Barry? You having a good day so far? Gloria always pugs us. What the fuck? What does that mean? Okay. Ashley, please come back. I forgive you. Oh. Bro, I don't have any bullets. Let it just be Ashley. Oh. Ex-girlfriend!
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Oh! Oh my god.
Next time. Better for close encounters.
The tension. The sexual tension.
Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon.
Woohoo!
You know I don't work in town.
Do I, Ada? Because I don't really fucking know you. No, do I? Also, is he not like...
She's lost no matter what.
Baby Eagle?
Then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Why does she drop by like this? What was that? Why did she decide to finally reveal herself? Gloria Las Plagas sounds too... It sounds similar to Gloria always plugs us, probably that's why. You're right, actually. This is taken straight from Lord of the Rings Fellowship of the Ring. Is it? Because I don't remember that scene from that movie, if you don't mind me saying. He's Leon S. Kennedy. S stands for sarcastic, honestly. Please. Rest in evil gods. Please don't make it into a romance again. What happened to Claire? What happened to Claire? I love Claire. She, Leon and her have, like, a kid together, no? What happened to Sherry? Where are Claire and Sherry? Why is he doing this? Again, how much is he getting paid? Okay, that was never your girlfriend, Leon. She fucking lied to you. Okay. Use. Bro, that's not. Huh? Claire, good question. Sherry, you can play ass in Resident Evil 6? Are you serious? Oh. No, that's where I came from. You can play as Sherry? Wait, you can flip them. Oh, okay. I see. You absolute genius. Who allowed you, honestly? Bro, stop messing with me. Stop it. Why? What's... Okay, hold on. Oh my god. Look at the colors painted there too. Yeah, so like blue, and then red, right? That makes sense. But there's only two combinations here. I thought. Well, actually, this is not... This would be something more like that. Interesting. Okay, hold on. Don't worry. Don't worry, guys. I got this. That's definitely a square. That's definitely a square. This is not right, though. Because that's a heck. That's a hectagon? But what am I? See, like, I would put that there, right? Oh, I guess that could be a hectic. Oh, I thought that was a square. Okay, I thought that was a square. Thanks for believing in me. Yeah, you can play as Wesker's son too. Oh, so they're like grown up. It's not baby Sherry anymore. Well, I guess it's been 6 years, so she's at least a teenager. I don't have any bullets. Stumbled into them like a drunk into a chair. What the fuck do you mean? It was very obviously like you. It was very obviously purposeful. Okay. Hear the signal echo through the mountains. Rocks become gravel and the castle walls crumble. Behold the crimson shade of the night sky. A river of tainted blood befouls the sea. Sacrifice your life in the blood of your enemy. Atone for your ancient sins. Man, religion can suck my dick, can I just say. How about you just tell me what you mean instead of... You play with Chris, Leon, Ada, Sherry, Wesker Jr., and I don't know who else. What's the story of... Oh my god. Okay. What's the story of Resident Evil 6? Because I know there's like the village one, and I know there's the one when you're in a house with a crazy family. I think the one in the house, you're still Leon, right? But this is my second Resident Evil game that I've ever played. I played Resident Evil 2 first. The remakes, obviously. So I don't know much about stories. I missed. Stop! What? Hold on. I'm good. Hi bro. That's the thing, after 6, Resident Evil 7 Village has nothing to do with the others. In Village, Chris shows up, but that's about it. Ah, interesting. Welcome. So it's not canon. Sale, ooh, Tonberry, you seem to know a lot about this game. Can I sell these keys? Is that legal? Is that okay? A deal will come back. I'm hurting for certain. Perfect. Perfect. Confirm. Anytime. Which one has mommy? Sorry, I can't mommy. Sorry. Welcome. Sorry, I've mommy. Got sorry. Something new for you, man. Well, then, what can I do you for? Please shut up. That's all I want from you is to shut
That's
the fuck up.
Work, if I do say so myself. Better to be over prepared.
Body armor?
Right.
Don't mind if I do. Yes, you can. It only allows you to sell key items once there's no use for them. Don't sell small keys, though. Got it. Perfect. Thank you.
Good things on sale, stranger.
Yeah, there's always somewhere to use small keys, right? Because they're universal for anything that needs a key like that. Great stuff. Hey! He gets so mean sometimes. Like, relax, dude. I'm still not looking good though. Mama Milker's in this village. It'd be like that sometimes. Yeah, most of us regular viewers don't know anything about this game, so we just wait for people who know about it to show up and help with helpful info. Yeah, we're all just fumbling around until a nice and charitable Resident Evil viewer shows up to help.
She said meeting you once was enough.
Lord Farquaad, shut the fuck up. Okay. I hear the thing over there, just like... I won't backseat, but if you need help, I'm gladly offering my counsel if needed. That's perfect. That's what we like to hear, you know? We only like, requested backseating. I need to consent to the backseating.
Sorry.
Oh my god. Me and grenades, we're just like... I'm just like, not good. Bruh, 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 bruh. Go sleep! Consent to ski, exactly. No, no, no. No, 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 no. I hate this thing. Fuck, I hate it. Give me ammo. Shotgun shells? Please. Help! Please! I missed! I only mentioned Resident Evil 6 since you were wondering about, Sherry! That's fair. I appreciate that though, because I do, Did you ever buy the flash grenade recipe? I did. However, I have enough to make it, so wow. Thanks. Please give me ammo. Like, thank you. Thank you. Do you think the grenade is just gonna like murder them? Hold on. And it just explodes, just like that. Wow. Good suggestion, Natty. Stop. Stop! He's just saying heart over and over. Or like, I guess sweetheart depend- And then blood, 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 blood. What? Ew! Disgusting! I know, please, what is this? What is this? You don't really need to make any, to be honest. The game gives plenty of flash grenades. Yeah. I would disagree. Simply because I use them a lot, I guess. Okay. What's the plan? What's the plan here? Oh wait. I see. I hadn't noticed that door. That's my bad.
Okay, I think I see how this works.
Me too, Leon. Besties. Fun fact, I finished my first playthrough with the default pistol. First shotgun, first sniper. Wow. Yeah, you are really just built different. I could never. Fuck you. Fuck you. Did you just stash them all away? Damn. You're really out here. No. No, please. Just stay down. Thank you. Unprofessional, I got out the red 9 though. Yeah. Is that this one? Yeah. Is it that much better? I don't feel it when I use it, you know? It feels like a normal pistol. Slightly. There we go. Hi. Bye.
Sorry. Must have slipped.
Ooh. Ah! Bitch. Bitch. Okay, there we go. Yeah, if you fully upgrade it and have the bonus parts, it is much better than the normal gun. Oh, I see. I might have to think about that. I really like the sniper and the shotgun. I like this shotgun. It is so nice. Okay. No, 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 no. No, no, no. The bonus parts needs to be bought with spinels, really. I shot your toes. I shot your toes. Wow. Ow! I can't parry that? I was gonna look so cool. Why are you gonna do me like this?
Next.
Okay, there we go. Easy game. Don't worry about spinels. Later on, you will have missions for spinels rather than good payouts. Oh, okay, that's good though. Because they are fairly rare. At least for now, anyway. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. It's Big Boy 2? This splash damage? Are you serious? I haven't died in such a long... Oh my god. Ugh. This is fine. Need help? No. No. That's a good hint, though. I strongly appreciate them telling me that. So, can be damaged by regular attacks. I could just book it and run. Right? He is very, very armored. Does this game ask you if you want to enable baby mode after dying, like RE2? Not as blatantly? Okay. I have heals. Wow. Run, Leon, run, 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 run. Woo! I don't know, never died. Okay. Okay. Ah, no, please. Hold on. We're gonna get fucking boinked in the head. Stop. Wow. Did I parry an arrow? If so, that is like mighty iconic. Who's moaning? Someone's moaning somewhere. I really hate it. Okay, nice. But if I know Resident Evil games, after a few consecutive deaths, they might offer you to lower the difficulty. Can't be certain for sure. I'm sorry. That's okay. I mean, I'm sure they do. But in Resident Evil 2, it was just so blatant. I died like twice, and immediately there was a pop-up saying enable baby mode. Like, okay. Are you the moaner? Okay. I don't like you guys. There we go. Perfect. There we go, perfect. What's going on, Lucy? Hi, Dante. How's it going? You know, we're rolling. We're rolling. You know how it be. Oh, of course they're moaning after feasting their eyes on Leon for so long. Just look at what being close to him have done to Ashley. Yeah, Ashley's an absolute simp. Absolute simp, my man. Mine. You rolling, trolling, bringing that dough in. I see you. Thank you. Yeah, you know, we're doing our best. Where am I supposed to? There's some stairs somewhere, right? Oh yeah, right here. I'm blind. Yeah. We rolling. We're doing our best not to die, you know. But we can't all be as good as our friend Tomberry here, Mr. No Death, Godrun, you know. There has to be some people who are mediocre like me, otherwise his accomplishments don't mean anything. Bitch! Disgusting! You have to go get that checked out. Bye! Adios. Haha, queso. Quesadilla. Sorry. But I played a lot of the original 4 back on PS4, so it was a huge advantage. Well, I appreciate you trying to make me feel better about my ineptitude, but... Okay! Give me your toes! I could've... I just want to have like an actual, like a sword. Can you imagine how powerful I would be? Oh, I see the cannon. I see the cannon. I see what they want me to do. PS2? Yeah, I was thinking like, I don't know if it was on PS4. Want a little hint to deal with the shield guys? If I use my knife on them, doesn't that like push their shield away? I'm just really bad. But if that's not it, please let me know. I just think it's really funny to shoot their toes, but it is a waste of bullets. Open for traffic. But I'm going for style points. Where the fuck is Ashley? Can I just say one? Oh, fuck, dude. One shotgun shot at their shield just kills them. As you, yeah, I knew about the shotgun, but sadly I have 3 bullets and I hadn't noticed. I thought I was out of shotgun bullets. I've just been acting like a fool this entire time. Ashley?
Ashley, where are you?
Where did you go? You absolute queen. Resident Evil 4 is unique. You mean like in their, mechanics, like gameplay? Because it does feel so much different than Resident Evil 2. Oh, hey, baby eagle. How's it going? You okay?
That happened. I wasn't myself anymore. I was
something else.
Oh, she must have been terrifying. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid,
Janelle. We can be zombies together. It's okay.
But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Cute. Resident Evil 4 is unique. The game monitors your performance and makes the game easier or harder. Also, if you don't have much ammo, the game gives you ammo. That is so interesting. Like, really cool, actually. Do you think that means the game has just been doing baby mode for me without me consenting to the baby mode?
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Pal? That's your boyfriend, Leon. Relax.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
How did she get in there with the door closed from outside? Well, I don't know. There's like a different door. So maybe she just used the other door. Leon is into knife play. He said it's okay. Just give consent first. As long as you give consent, you know. How you been lately? Pretty good. Actually, pretty stressed. It's been a stressful week for me. Lots of leaving the house. Wait. Hold on. No, I don't have any. I was gonna flash them. I'm bad. Yeah. There's been like just had a lot of things to do this week, and I'm not into it, you know? I like to sit at home and do nothing at all. I had to take Lily to the vet. I had to go get my hair done. I had to cry for 3 hours after getting my hair done. Cause they didn't listen to me. Then I had to find a different place to go get my hair done. Because I'm tired of failing. Fuck it, go bald. I keep threatening to shave my head. Only my sister supports me. Just kidding. Alex said, do whatever you want, but I could tell from his tone that he was not supportive. I have to go, like, buy a ladle / engineer a ladle so I can ladle my dog's pee and take it to the vet, you know? Like, it's been a lot this week. I think you do rather good. That's why enemies are quite relentless. Stop it. With my ego. Please. Three subs, you go bald deal? I did not consent to that. How many? I mean...
Keep coming.
Are you asking me how many subs it would take for me to agree to shave my head? I don't have a sub amount, but it would be in the hundreds of thousands of dollars. Let me just say. You gotta be reasonable, though. I think that's pretty reasonable. Have you seen how long my hair is? You think I'm just gonna shave that? I mean, maybe. You know, I might, you know, but for money? I've worked too hard. Now it looks good on you, though. Thank you. I appreciate you. Growing up, Fuck you. I hate those little bitches. I was gonna say, growing up, I always had, like, chin-length hair. And, like, a Justin Bieber haircut as well. So, I've been enjoying having long hair. It started when I first... This is a fun fact about me. I used to have dreadlocks. I had dreadlocks for, like, 3 or 4 years. That's not a good puppy. 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 Ashley, run! Don't crouch. Run. Okay, there we go. So, when I had dreadlocks, I put extensions on them because you know how they like shrink a lot. Well, I don't know if you know that, but they shrink a lot. And that was like my first time having really long hair, and it was really nice. Have you played the original Resident Evil 4? No, I had never played any Resident Evil games until about last month. I don't know if you see the community challenge that we have going on right now to play a horror game. You climb. But when I first did it, my community chose Resident Evil 2 Remake as the game that I should play. And so that's how I started. And I really, really, really enjoyed it. It was scary. It was scary. I feel like I'm building up my tolerance for jump scares. But I really liked it. And so I figured I would continue with the franchise. There was a lot of debate on whether I should play Resident Evil 3 next, but I had heard such good things about Resident Evil 4 that I wanted to try it, you know? Okay, so I've been there. I'm not paying attention to what it is that I'm supposed to be doing. I'm just running around. I grew my hair for like 4 years without cutting it. I was flipping and whipping my hair all over. I miss it. I feel like a bad bitch. Yeah, long hair will do that to you. I like games like Valorant better, yeah, and Call of Duty. You bought the original for 20 euros last month? The original... What flavor? Okay, I need to get on top of that one, I think. This way, I think. They removed a boss and changed the boss into this one. Bruh. So you'll never get to see... Ashley, get the fuck away from the dog. Where did they go? So there's a boss from the original game that's not in this one? That really sucks. Why do you think they didn't... keep it? Did it just not work out? Like... gameplay-wise? Anyone trying to buy a stacked Valorant account? Are you selling your Valorant account? I hear disgusting noises. Jesus Christ. It got over two. Pussy? Pussy? Absolute pussy behavior. 2,300 worth of skins? Don't judge me. I'm judging you so very hard. I don't have a single Valorant skin. Not a single one. U3 was a pain in the bum, boss. Maybe fans would complain about it in the original. I see. It's not open yet? It's okay, Ashley. I'm fine. These dogs! These fucking dogs. Who do they think they are? Right here. I was like, I couldn't find it. How many ones did you skin to get that many? Fair question. Alright, let me just get up here. No, I'm the good Lucy, she's the bad one. Shut up. That is very much a lie, not iconic. Oh, you're the angelic one? Okay, yeah. No, I'll give you that. You are the angelic one. I am the / devious Lucy. He's the / wholesome Lucy. What exactly happened when I pulled this lever? I was not paying attention. I see. Okay, Ashley, do something. Yeah, Ashley, Leon is. We'll just ingest some herbs and we'll all be better. Yeah. He's immune to most things.
Be careful.
Because technically Lucifer is an angel. Okay. That's true. You know when you unroll the flags and then the door opens?
Ashley, run!
Ashley! Bitch! You know I'm sexy. Don't call, just text me. I'm so sorry. Hey, hold on. Hold on, I'm babysitting.
Hold on, I'll take care of him.
Stop! Let me hold off for a second. I'm coming. Hey, my knife broke. This is great. He dodges like a king. I love that she crouched right there. That was really nice. I'm sad I typed in Lucifer in the search and like 20 people show up now. Wait, really? Am I not the top result anymore? We're gonna have to start copyright striking these bitches. Think they can just take our name? Okay. What are we missing? Resident Evil 5 can be played co-op if you have a friend who plays it. You can do it together. Ooh, I'm sure Alex would love to play some Resident Evil with me.
I wonder if it has anything to do with that flag.
Okay, so that's not the answer. I have depression. Dante, what happened? You were supposed to be the wholesome one. No, I don't want to go talk to that guy. Let's just figure this out. Ahaha. It tells me. Beautiful. Iconic. Iconic. Wholesomeness got to him. Why do you think Lucifer fell in the first place?
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
Lucifer was too wholesome. And that's canon. Run. This is good news. Lucy needed a Sunday stream game to play with Alex. Yeah, but then all of my three weekly streams will be Resident Evil. Like, is that something? Is that fine? Let's keep going. You got this. Anyone trying to lend their soul? Please, we'll put it to good use, I promise.
Ballroom must be this way.
Look at this fuckboy here. Merchant tip, next level upgrades. Got some good news for you, mate. I recently procured some high quality tools. Now I can do even more nasty upgrades on those weapons of yours and make them sing even louder. For the right price, of course. Why didn't I just tell me that? Like, why do you have to type it? What a nerd. I guess I just solved a dilemma for you. Yeah, absolutely. There's annoying blue medallions, blah, 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 blah.
Welcome.
Hi.
Something new for you, mate. A deal well struck. Good as new. Give that the care it deserves.
Oh my god, lots more upgrades. Ooh, they're expensive. They're expensive. I'm not gonna do that. Bruh.
Battle on you, mate.
Did he just call me stinky? Can you believe that?
It's locked.
Oh!
Look, there's a statue up there.
Okay, so we need to procure the heads.
There's a symbol on the wall.
What now? Rats. Got it. There it is. I was trying to find it. Hand grenade. Cool. Thank you. I need that. Resources? I actually really need that. I'm playing Resident Evil 5 on my own because playing with random people is a huge hit or miss. It doesn't matter on amateur, normal, or veteran difficulties, but on professional, it's crucial to have capable teammates. Yep. I mean, I can imagine how that can be a little bit difficult if you're trying to do it on the hardest difficulty. It's like when I'm trying to play the finals, you know, but we can't find a third that's capable enough, you know? Everyone else is trash compared to me and Alex.
Statue of some...
On professional, you die in a single hit? That's not, yeah. So I'm.
Dining hall.
That's not good.
Eat here? No thanks.
Hey, let's hang out.
Nothing's happening.
You do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah. But I'm not used to having such good company.
Hey! Leon Teenager! No, Leon the nice. Okay. Well, not entirely die, but put into danger state right away. You will understand danger state when you play it. So. Jar, bread, napkin. Jar, bread, napkin. Spoon, forks, knife. Spoon, fork, knife. Okay, come sit right here, girly.
Okay.
Spoon, fork, knives, napkin, tiny plate. This is an interesting one. No. Okay. Just sit down. You sent Ashley on Leon's seat? What do you mean?
Looks like we figured it out.
I don't see gender. Alright, we have an ad. That it just started as I was saying that. So I'm gonna get some snackies and I'll be right back. Don't forget to drink water and stretch, okay? All right, guys, I am back. Just stuffed my face with Cheetos real quick off camera. And now I'm ready to roll. All right, we got the snake head. A snake goes top left. Oh, it just places it for me. That's cool. Hey, it fits. Right. Right here next week? Piece of art looks slightly out of place. Okay. I'm like really tense. You making a chimera? Will it say Edra? Natty! No! Stop! Why like... Alright. I'm not talking about it. I don't want to talk about it. Bad reference. Bad reference. Run. I told her to fucking run. She don't listen to me. Gloria las plagas. Where is he? Where is he? Ashley! Is she even trying to like not get grabbed? Because it don't feel like it. Yes, I know. Ow! What? Why did I reload? What's wrong with me? Can it die? Oh, do I need to shoot it when his mouth is open? Hold on. Open your mouth. Big brain? Thank you. I'm really just something else. Are you okay? Alright, I need to go up there. This is not okay. Hi. Stop! Ashley, hold off. Oh my god, this girl. Ah! This is fine. I didn't even take that long to get to her. I just... Oh my god, dude. I'm sorry. Heavy grenade. Huh? Cool. I literally just turned around for 1 second! You think I don't know? Alright, let's go. With me. I'm not leaving you behind anymore. You're useless. I'm reloading. Hold on. Ah! Stop!
Go right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
What the hell is happening?
Alright, let's go up. Come with me. Ashley, please. Bro! Oh my god! Okay, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. Ashley, you're literally, like, in my way, like...
Oh,
Please. Move. Thank you. Thank you. I'm just trying to, like, I'm... Oh, wait, I did kill him. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Can I just sleep now, then? Let's go this way. Quickly, quickly. Okay, perfect. Iconic.
Sorry, must have slipped.
A classic. Sorry. Must have slipped. That one's never gonna get old. It's probably my favorite catchphrase. Just like the sheer audacity and the shamelessness of him to say that out loud. Unmatched. Ooh. Okay, but like, how do I... Oh, this way, this way. Leon thinks he's the main character. I mean, he is, but still. Yeah, like, you could at least, like, pretend. Like, you don't know you're the main character, you know? Like, you could at least pretend to be humble if you aren't actually humble. Welcome back. Sorry, just did a mission in Resident Evil 4. Welcome back. How did it go? I'm guessing it went great because you're an absolute icon. Ow! Ow! Stop, 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 stop. S-rating, so it went well. Nice. I like that they're maintaining the ratings. I don't think they do them in this game, but they did have ratings at the end of the game for Resident Evil 2. And I got 2 C's, which I thought was kind of bullshit. You know, just putting that out there. I think that was kind of unfair, considering that I beat the game. I think that should at least be a B, no? Girl, you don't say. C's get degrees? I mean, I guess. In Resident Evil 5, you get ratings on every mission. That's nice. I guess that's actually a lot better than just at the end of the game. At the end of the game, it just kind of feels like a fuck you, you know? Like, what am I supposed to do? I see. Ashley. Help. Please. Let's do the thing. Let's do... Ashley?
Spread out.
No. No. What? Is that not supposed to be how that works? Also, I missed a little crystal thingy. Certainly, certainly. Ashley would show you that easily what's under the skirt. Teenager, teenager, teenager. Don't be saying shit like that. Oh, wait, that was just a door that I hadn't noticed.
Some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
I prefer guns blazing, no armor, no nothing. She's 20? She's 20? That can't possibly be true. I'm gonna need you to fact check yourself. She's definitely a teenager.
No problem.
A teenager that dresses like a 50-year-old. Neil has got to be like 35 though, right? I don't know, because like 6 years ago, it was his first day at the police academy, you know?
Ashley. Stay up there.
Okay.
Careful. Ah, no.
Come on, you can't be serious.
So, I think he has to be in his late 20s, you know? Leon is 27 here. Yeah, late 20s. Late 20s. Perfect. Really? You see that dodge? I dodged that, right? Okay, well, like, I didn't really... I was doing just fine. I was doing just fine, Ashley. For now. But yeah, I know it's hard to believe that Ashley is 20 though. She do not be acting. She do not be acting. Can you throw that then, or like, are you just gonna hold it there forever? What's the plan? What's the plan here? Please, let's not do this right now. Doing a-okay, Ashley. Thanks for the help.
99.
Anyway, I'll believe you. I'll believe you when you say that she's 20, but like... Use the flashbang. Bruh, don't have any flashbangs. Alright, touch thy tail. Oh, I have to help her down. Got it.
Leon!
I'm coming. Don't matter. See, I don't need no help.
No,
I'm an adult.
Really did the trick.
I have this theory that I believe to be 100% correct, that I am the bastard son of the President of the United States of America, and she's my little sister. They were lovers? I was like, that's a weird position to pull from, but I guess I'm just dumb. Don't mind me.
I don't think they're gonna move, do you?
Girl, there's no way to know. Everyone's so thirsty for Leon. I know. Like, it's almost like a bunch of dudes made these games, right? Leon is the prime stripper from Vegas? No. Actually? This is the most, like, strippery main character I have ever seen. You right. Like, he's dead. Oh my god! He's one of those strippers that shows up, like, dressed up as a cop. Saul, welcome. How's it going? Long time no see. Rescuing the daughter of the United States president is just a it's just a side gig, you know. It's just a little hustle that he does on the side.
Leon, the stairs.
Stay back.
Run. Now. Okay, book it. Book it. Oh my god. Cutscene Leon is so much more of a badass than I'll ever be. It's been going good? Great, that's good to hear. How's Animal Royale treating you? Am I gonna play as Ashley?
I won't run.
Please say no. Please say no. Bruh, I think we're playing as Ashley. Bruh. It's just like Sherry all over again. She crouches just like Sherry too!
Okay. Need to find a light.
I just recently hit level 300. Okay. Level 351 today. Carl's cart rotated today and it's pretty much filled with everything I already own. Man, you know when like you have everything, every cosmetic in a game? Can't relate. Stealth mission? Everyone's second favorite? I don't know. I prefer stealth missions over escort missions any day. Don't berate Sherry. She's just a kid. This is a grown woman. This is a grown woman. Wait, I can't kill it! But it's for my mission!
Is that a clock?
I don't have any weapons. Now this is a horror game. What is that? Like 11:47 or something? I don't think that's how that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. That's not what I'm supposed to be doing. The resting forebears answer to the chosen time. It is the Lord's blessing you seek. Have courage and fear no darkness. The resting forebears. Forebears? Forebears answer to the chosen time. Okay. Oh, I can just leave? Okay. Oh, I'm scared. That's a person. No, no, stop it. Stop this. Like, did you hear how that, oh God. They're gonna move. classic.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Was that necessary? You don't think this is scary enough?
Hidden staircase? It must lead to a or something.
My chest hurts. You're gonna... It's gonna be like manslaughter if I die from a heart attack. You're gonna go to prison? Keith, sorry, I have too many channel points. Did you not see that we have a new horror game challenge? Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. No, no, no. Stop moving. Yes, yes, I know. Stop!
It stopped?
But you're already playing horror games? Will it be scarier on this one? Yeah, see, like... I wouldn't particularly consider this, like...
Which one is it?
Like a true horror game? Am I gonna die? 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 Yeah, so like maybe we can just choose a scarier one or something, but like not too scary, like just slightly scarier than this one, you know? I have what's it called? Alien Isolation. You could play that one, you know? But I don't know. So spend your points wisely. That's what I want to say. Okay, you can do it. Thank you, thank you.
Leon?
Ashton, are you okay?
Hang on, I'll figure something out.
Yes, be resourceful. Like the 21-year-old grown-ass woman that you are. The insignia, the key to getting out of this confounded place. It's the Salazar family insignia. To find it, I must venture to where the cursed armor awaits the underground mausoleum. Ooh, color me, no thank you. Oh, merciful Lord, enact your righteous justice upon the wicked usurper, the maniacal monster Ramon Salazar. And may your blessed blue light protect your forever faithful servant. Beautiful accent there, I must say. She can't even break the... Okay. That's fine. Is that Senor X's real name? No, Ramon Salazar is Lord Farquaad. 1104. Reloj. That's clock. I don't need you to translate it for me. I know how to speak Spanish, game. 1104. Well, I should have gone backwards, not forwards, but that's fine. Bing, bing, bing. Mr. X is the chocolate selling guy? What do you mean? Chocolate selling guy. I would not peg him as a chocolatier.
It's all good. I sense.
close to me. Ah! And he kept sending me back to the kitchen where I played when I played as Claire. What? Oh. Eleganto. So I was most satisfied when Birkin punched a hole in him. That was really dramatic. This is not the way. I'm gonna trap them here, okay? Okay. Are they not coming up? They not big on staircases? Thank you. Oh my god, Birkin didn't want to buy no chocolate and he did not permit any illegal chocolate sales. Ah, why are they sure they can open the door? Why? Did you change the clock? Do you think it's the same time as the other clock? Oh my god, they got reset! They got reset. Oh, it's the same! Okay. I thought for sure, skis, it would be a different time. Also, you might notice that my heart rate is stuck at 93. My Apple Watch died, so it's not accurate. Ignore it. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of it there. Sorry about that. I promise I will not forget to charge it ever again. It will never happen again. The 20 minutes of battery lasted us over 3.5 hours. So, you know, I'm not complaining. It was pretty nice.
Come on.
Stop.
I am done with armor.
Me too, actually. Oh my god, there's so many more!
Didn't I just say I was done?
Comedy.
Get away.
Misty, not right now. Baby, please. Okay. She went the other way. She went the other way. Okay. I'm going. No. Stop. Did you see that red light inside of his eye?
What the heck?
Misty, leave my light alone. No, stop. She's behind my monitors, being a little heckler. Hey! Oh my god, I'm such a smart. Such big brain. Sorry, I gotta loot real quick. Don't mind me.
Good night, stay still.
I'm sorry. I'm calm. I need like Do it, bitch. You won't. I need to save the game. It's like 2 p.m. Ah! Ha! Crouch, Ashley. Thank you. Can't see shit. Ashley? Is this not the right way? Bruh, please. Wow! I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Please let it be this way. Please let it. Okay, yes, 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 yes. It's this way. Okay, thank God. Please.
Leon.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec. I'll get you out.
Oh. Gross.
Hey, try this.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think. think so.
No, stop it. I don't ship this. Stop it. Stop it. Ashley's too good of a self-insert. Mr. Nemesis? If the one guy was Senor X, he's a Senor Nemesis. Oh my god. Oh, what a place to end it. She dead? No, don't say that. Don't say that. She's our sister slash girlfriend slash child, okay? She can't be dead. You don't understand. Man, my other leg completely died. That's crazy. Ugh. That was so stressful. I feel really tired all of a sudden. You got me good with that jump scare, Natty. Oh, man. Oh. Heart? No, fuck off. Fuck off with that heart. You don't care about my well-being. Oh. All right. I wonder how much longer I have on the game. Probably not a lot. Good stream. Thank you. Thank you. I feel like it was a very good stream. Slightly scuffed, but you know, like, it is what it is. Gotta keep it homemade, you know? Give it a little bit of a spice. Misty's just behind my monitors and her tail's coming out from under them. It's really cute. Ah. Thanks for the contribution. Are you leaving? Yes, Effie. I'm about to get going. I have to eat lunch and then go run a bunch of errands. Sad times. But thankfully, I have a shit ton of leftovers. So that's good. Really good. But GG's everyone. Thanks for hanging out. And I will see you guys on Sunday. All right? Have a beautiful rest of your day. Bye. Thanks for hanging out.